Dear students, in the previous video I explained the content of the chapter we are going to be discuss about the water supply. Now the name of the chapter is public facility. What do you mean by public facilities? That facilities has been given by the government for the public, that is considered to be the public facilities. Let us see how. Like water, there are other essential facilities that need to be provided for everyone. Sabko milni chahiye facilities. Last year you read about the two other facilities, healthcare and sanitation. Class 7th mein read kiya tha. Similarly, there are things like electricity, public transport, schools, colleges that are also necessary. These are known as public facilities. Kyunki hamari government ko logon ko har facility deni padegi. Pani ki facility bhi, electricity ki facilities bhi, schools ki bhi, transportation ki bhi. So, ye sari facilities jo government apni cost pe deti hai ya minimum cost pe deti hai, that is considered to be the public facility. You have seen the buses of the government, you have seen the government schools also, you have seen the electricity provided by the government. So, these are the facilities given by the government to the public and these are considered to be the public facilities. The important characteristics of a public facility is that once it is provided, its benefits can be shared by many people. अब देखो public park बनाती है, public जो भी facilities देती है वो बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए होता है. Private facilities तो आप सिर्फ आपके लिए होंगी, लेकिन publicly जो भी चीजें होंगी that is for all. For instance, a school in the village will enable many children to get educated. Similarly, the supply of electricity to an area can be useful for many people. Farmers can run pump set to irrigate their fields. People can open small workshop that run on electricity. Students will find it easier to study and most people in the village will benefit in some way or the other. अगर government school खोलती है तो बेटा जो parents fees नहीं दे सकते वो जाके government schools में पढ़ लेते हैं बच्चे, ताकि उनको education तो मिल रही है. Second thing is that electricity है जो हमारे पूरे एरियाज में, आपके घर में जनरेटर लगा सकते हो आप इन्वर्टर्स लगा सकते हो, बट दोज आर नॉट एबल टू डू दैट तो दे आर यूजिंग द पब्लिक फैसिलिटीज बाय द गवर्नमेंट इटसेल्फ. सो गवर्नमेंट इज प्रोवाइडिंग मैनी फैसिलिटीज टू द पीपल और वी कैन से द बेसिक फैसिलिटीज टू ऑल दैट इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द पब्लिक फैसिलिटीज. आई नो यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ पब्लिक फैसिलिटीज.